And the deadline for states to require real IDs has been extended. Today, the Department of Homeland Security officially pushed back the enforcement of real ID a full year due to the coronavirus pandemic. President Donald Trump is extending the real ID enforcement deadline beyond the current October 1st, 2020 deadline. The new deadline for states to require real ID enforcement is now October 1st, 2021.